Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm giving you three essential fall skin tips. Now, as the summer tan fades, it often reveals brown spots, red spots, and blemishes that we didn't have before. And people are somewhat alarmed by this, and they feel like there's more brown spots and blemishes than they'd had prior, and this may be the case, but it's also the fact that they were masked by our summer tan. So the first tip I'm going to give you is something that you can do at home, and that is start on either prescription grade retinol, like we have in our skincare store at RajaniMD.com, or a retinoic acid product, 0.05 to 0.1%. Now, you don't want your skin in a state of chronic inflammation, but you do want continued exfoliation, and people who've been on retin-A's and retinols for their lifetime have better looking skin than those who haven't been. So there's definitely a long-term beneficial effect. Just don't go overboard with it. So that's something you can do at home. You can also use a nice clarifying cleanser that shrinks the size of the pores. Remember, you can't change the number of pores that you have, but you can reduce the size and the appearance therefore. Skin tip number two. Now this tip has to do with resurfacing, and this is a great home regimen. Often people need something a little stronger, something that they get at their physician's office. And we package together, as an example, an IPL, a microneedling, either with hyaluronic acid or your own platelet-rich plasma, which we can then also inject underneath the eyes at the same time to tighten and brighten the under-eye region. And also including the package of prescription-grade chemical peel. And so depending on downtime and how much sun exposure the client has, upon presentation, we can either pick a microneedle, which doesn't depend on sun exposure so much, then the chemical peel, and then the IPL, which is most important as to who does it, how it's done, how they're trained, and how much prior sun exposure keeps it safe. So that's resurfacing. And our third and final tip, something I love, is building the high cheekbone. Why is it important? Because that lifts the face, straightens the jawline, and prevents that sagging, tired look. You can also put a little bit of filler or collagen stimulator, depending on what you choose, right along the edge of the brow, and that lifts the edge of the eye very nicely. At the same time now, of course, we can actually dissolve fat in the lower face and really create a beautiful looking jawline. So those are three great tips to start your fall and get ready for your holiday season. If you like the video, click like below or join us on Facebook or on this YouTube channel for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.